5-1. Class 5A quarterfinal soccer action, Pine Creek and Arapahoe. Eagles had some golden scoring chances in the first half. Reese Hummel just over the crossbar. And then later on, Jane Lydiat hits the post. The Eagles applied a ton of pressure in the first half. They chipped this shot in. It saved, but Pine Creek, they would win tonight 1-0. They'll play Ralston Valley in the semis on Saturday. And we'll be right back with Capturing Colorado.